station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Gary Jordan. This week, a vehicle filled with tons of trash and a few satellites said farewell after 52 days aboard the station. The Northrop Grumman Cygnus was released early Sunday morning, filled with over 6,600 pounds of trash. After traveling safely away from the station, Northrop Grumman flight controllers took over to fly the Cygnus a number of miles away to deploy a series of six satellites, the Nanorak's CubeSat Deployer. Cygnus is stationed to remain in orbit until July 30th, when it will fire its engines for the last time to begin its fiery demise in the atmosphere over the Pacific Ocean. For the crew, it was right back to work. Nothing is more concrete in an astronaut's schedule than science. The crew mixed the contents for the microgravity investigation of cement solidification, or MIX. MIX aims to use the unique environment of the space station to understand this complex process, including how to describe hydration reaction and microstructure formation in cement pastes that could be applied for use in space and on Earth. This week's question comes from T. Pose, who wanted to know how to keep food fresh in space. There are a few methods they use on the International Space Station, and they keep food fresh for quite some time. Space Station food usually comes in two ways. One is thermostabilized, which comes in those grayish-green packages that you may recognize from the military. These can be eaten right out of the package, or warmed up for a nice hot meal. The other is freeze-dried, where the water is sucked out before launch and needs to be added back into the packaging before consumption. These methods keep the food shelf-stable for a few years, and can reduce the weight so you can launch a lot of meals at once. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag SpaceToGround. And if you're a middle school teacher, be sure to tell your students to request images of specific locations on Earth as part of NASA's EarthCam program. We'll see you next week.
Off the Earth, for the Earth. Space to Ground.